there is some kind of very abstract, basic human identification that theater at its center activates. What is it that makes us empathic toward one another? What is it about that kind of human identification? What is it about not liking to see someone fail? What is it about feeling positive when someone succeeds? What is it about a kind of more perverse nature of enjoying somebody failing? A dramatic situation actually sort of elevates one's capacity for empathy.